Now come to question number 7. In a magic square, each row, column and diagonals have same sum. Check which of the following is a magic square. See solution of first part. Taking rows. Five plus minus one plus minus four equal to 5 minus 5 equal to 0 minus 5 plus minus 2 plus 7 equal to minus 5 minus 2, it is minus 7 plus 7. Your answer is 0. Then third, 0 plus 3 plus minus 3 equal to 3 minus 3 equal to 0. Taking columns, it is 5 plus minus 5 plus 0 equal to 5 minus 5, that is 0. Then minus 1 plus minus 2 plus 3 equal to minus 3 plus 3 equal to 0. Then minus 4 plus 7 plus minus 3 equal to minus 7 plus 7 equal to 0. Taking diagonals, five plus minus 2 plus minus 3 equal to 5 minus 5 equal to 0. Then minus 4 plus minus 2 plus 0 equal to minus 4 minus 2 equal to minus 6. Thus this box is not a magic square. Because all the sums or not equal. Now come to the second part. Now come to the second part. We are taking rows. It is 1 plus minus 10 plus 0 equal to 1 minus 10 equal to minus 9 minus 4 plus minus 3 plus minus 2 equal to minus 9 minus 6 plus 4 plus minus 7 equal to minus 13 plus 4 equal to minus 9. Taking columns 1 plus minus 4 plus minus 6 equal to 1 minus 10 equal to minus 9 minus 10 plus minus 3 plus 4 equal to minus 13 plus 4 equal to minus 9 0 plus minus 2 plus minus 7 equal to minus 9. Taking diagonals, so 1 plus minus 3 plus minus 7 equal to 1 minus 10 equal to minus 9 0 plus minus 3 plus minus 6 equal to minus 9. So this is a this box is a magic square because all the sums are equal.